Hey, Diego, how are you doing? Santi, Monica, Renato, Jose, Luis, Andres Garcia, Sammy Pina, who else? Dulce. Oh my goodness, I'm forgetting some of you. Ay, Dios mío. Well, good morning to all of you sixth graders. I'm so happy to be with you one more time. We're going to talk today about this thing, conjunctions. What are conjunctions? Okay, I'm going to explain to you slowly, trying to make you understand. I know I'm not supposed to speak in Spanish, but due to the fact, due to the reason that we are not in class, I cannot explain like we do in class. I'm going to say some little things, brief things in Spanish, to make sure you understand. Okay, kids? Okay, let's continue. We're going to talk about four conjunctions today. The first conjunction, because. Because is a reason, okay? Because in Spanish is porque, okay? Now, or, it's a choice. We use or for choices. Choices are opciones, okay? But. But is to make a contrast, like, pero. Okay? But is pero, and so it's a consequence. Okay? Entonces, that is so. Now, if you want, you can take some notes on your notebook, like we do in class. You can write this down in your notebook just to read it, to be ready for whenever we're going to have an exam. Okay. Now, let's make an example with because. Luis is at the doctor. He's at the doctor for a reason. Okay. Because he is sick. Okay? So, we're using because for a reason, just like explaining. Luis is at the doctor because he is sick. Let's make another example. For example, Ana is sleeping late. When I say sleeping late, it's not because she's going to bed at 11 or at midnight. Sleeping late means she's waking up late, 10 o'clock in the morning. Levantarse tarde. Okay, kids? So Ana is sleeping late. Because she is on vacation. That's the reason why she is sleeping late. Okay, kids? Remember, if you have any question about this, give me a call or send me a WhatsApp message or write me on my YouTube channel and I'm going to be more than happy to answer you. It's or, which is a choice, una opción. Okay, for example, I can work I can work. Of being working at home or being working my eyes. Or is when you have one option or the other one. Let's make another example. Pedro. Can you say a boss? Or a taxi? For example, I say it like Pedro, right? Let's say that Diego wants to watch a movie. He is he don't want to watch a movie, but he doesn't have a TV. Okay? For those of you who are not understanding well this sentence, Diego quiere ver una película, pero él no tiene un televisor. So sad. Not you, Diego Ponte, it's another Diego, okay? Diego wants to watch a movie, but he doesn't have a TV. Now let's make another example. Okay, this board's kind of messy right now, but I'm going to clean it later. For example, Santi has a party. Okay? But he is grounded. Oh, what is grounded, teacher? Okay. Sorry, kids. You can find it in the Google Translator. I'm going to tell you. Castigado. Okay? Tati tiene una fiesta, pero está castigado. Okay, kids, now stay with me. Tati has a party, but he is grounded. Now let's go with the last one. So, we said it's a consequence. Oh, you know what, teacher? Marisa was sick. So, didn't come to school. Marita was sick, so she didn't come to school. Now, I'm going to go in Spanish. I don't like to do this, but I have to, because I want you to have this clear. Marita estaba enferma. Entonces, ella no vino a la escuela. Okay, kids, I don't want to take long.